We are digging for more answers in what's next in a child sex investigation involving a local elementary school teacher. Kimberly Crain and Gary Dobie are charged with working together to share child porn. Some of that came from Kimberly Crain's own students at McLeod Elementary School. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards is live with what is next and new tonight. Wendell?
Paul, I'm in McLeod. It is a town, a community, a school district that is moving on despite the news of what a third grade teacher is accused of doing here, not only to her students, but in her home and here at the school. It's a disturbing reality that is slowly sinking in.
Former teacher Kimberly Crain is at the center of an investigation that for some is still hard to believe. How and why did this teacher take dirty pictures of her female students in her home, and even worse, authorities say, inside her own classroom? Authorities also say she used the images when she Skyped and chatted with this man, Gary Dobie, a retired college professor. Dobie, also known as Uncle G, is in custody in Pennsylvania. He is expected to be extradited to Oklahoma by the middle of next week.
If he was going to perpetrate on Oklahoma victims and Oklahoma children, he was going to face an Oklahoma jury.
A face no one has seen is Rickey Crain, Kimberly's husband. The couple lived here in this Shawnee home. Authorities did not charge Rickey Crain in this case. And speaking through a friend, Crain, who owns this gym just around the corner from his house, he says he's adamant he had nothing to do with the allegations his wife is facing. Eyewitness News 5 learned Rickey Crain is seeking legal counsel to defend himself against a civil lawsuit.
Now, with Ms. Crain and Mr. Dobie behind bars charged, parents have some sense of relief, but now their other fear are the pictures, the videos, these images. Where are they now, and who may have access to them? We're working on that part of the story, and we'll bring it to you tonight at 6. We're live in McLeod right now. Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Wendell, I know a lot of concern there. Well, Crain remains in jail tonight. Her bond is set at $1 million. And we're going to keep following this investigation and what's next in the case. You can also check out all of our coverage of Kimberly Crain and Gary Dobie. It's on our website. We've put it all in one place. Just go to KOCO.com.